We're here in Beaujolais. In the distance, you can see all the vines. We're in the city of the urinal. Just like you to hear this wonderful story about the urinal, these cool things that you can find around the city. We sit and listen to a story. We're going to listen to the urinal story.
I want to build a urinal, Tavardel. A urinal? The schoolmaster cried out, startled and impressed. The mat he saw at once was obviously of extreme importance.
Yes, a public convenience, said the mayor. Now, would a matter of such consequences reveal too suddenly and without warning, you cannot produce a ready-made opinion regarding it. And at Clochemerle, precipitancy detracts from the value of a judgment. As though for the purpose of seeing clearly into his own mind, and with a lively jerk, Tavardel unsaddled his large equine nose and held his spectacles to his mouth.
There's a lot more story, but you've got the funniest part.